back to our Falcon Show. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Falcons, we all know Rubidoux is an awesome place, right? But it's also a closed campus, so that means that you've got to leave your friends and family members that don't go to school here at home.
Okay, sweetie, gotta go, bye.
Bye, Mom!
Mom, ex-nay on the lunch date. Ex-nay on the lunch date. Oh, speaking of family members, it's time for Fun Facts with Dr. You!
Good morning, Rubidoux. Mr. Yu's fun fact for the week. Make the perfect high five, look at your neighbor's elbow as you do it. The perfect high five.
Attention Falcons, no off-campus passes have been given, so only those with an open fifth or sixth at lunch may leave. Seeing as how most of us can't go out to eat, let's feed our minds with the wise words that can only come from one place. Quality time with Patty Rick.
And now, quality time with Patty Rick.
Well, good morning, Rubidoux. It's good to see you. Now tell me, is it still called a ladybug if it's a male?
This has been another installment of Quality Time with Patty Rick.
If you want more information about the college planning process, consider joining Upward Bound, a program that has helped hundreds of Falcons achieve their college goals. Please see Ms. Hughes in the Career Center for more information regarding Upward Bound.
Did you hear that?
What? About Upward Bound?
No.
Then what?
It's time for Name That Sound.
And we're here to play Name That Sound!
Hey, Rubidoux, this is Name That Sound. I'm your host, Angelica, and here's that sound you've been waiting for. Let's put 5 seconds on the clock and get this show rolling.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Really, Rubidoux? You couldn't tell what that was? Okay, that was the creepy alien from American Dad. Well, that's the sound for this week, and I'll see you next week, Rubidoux. I'm outie.
Alexis is out today. She's busy studying for the PSAT. It will be administered at Rubidoux on Wednesday, October 12th. The cost is $18, and you can pay the bookkeeper at lunch or before and after school. Please send Mrs. Hughes for a practice test booklet.
Speaking of practice, let's go check in with Angelica.
Sportscentral, and I'm your host, Angelica. Last Friday, our football team dominated the Ontario Jaguars 46-27, sending them back to their jungle. Daniel Young scored 3 touchdowns with a total of 205 yards. DeAndre Washington also scored 3 touchdowns with a total of 228 yards. And Jalen Pontius scored 1 touchdown with 37 yards. Good job, guys. Keep it up. That's it for Sportscentral, guys. I'll see you next week, Rubidoux.
Parlez-vous français?
If you only knew what that meant. Luckily, you don't have to know French in order to go to the trip to Europe this year. The cutoff date is September 30th, and anyone interested can pay $95 to reserve your spot. See Madame Brown for more information in room 109. Bon voyage!
Speaking of going around the world, it's time to peruse the World Wide Web with our very own Gabriel, Mr. YouTube, Maldonado.
Thank you.
What's up, Rubidoux? I'm Gabriel here with Patty Rick and Mr. Bailey. And for this week, we have 13 videos because during the past week, it was Mr. Bailey's birthday on the 13th.
Whoa,
Mr. Bailey, you can't use that. That's Wayne thing.
Okay, I'm getting tired of this whole, oh, whoop whoop is Wayne's thing. Let's go back in time and let's show our viewers where the whoop whoop came from. Roll that first clip.
Tell me about the whistles.
The whistles go whoop.
It sounds like what?
When you want a whoop whoop, it's that whoop whoop. You know what I'm saying?
Some neighbors are saying way too loud.
That's only in the morning. He supposed to be up cooking breakfast or somebody, and so that's like an alarm clock. Woo woo, woo woo.
Hey, Mr. Bailey, ain't you supposed to be up in the morning making breakfast to somebody?
You dang right. Woo woo.
Oh, so that's where it came from.
Actually, the first person to use woo woo around here is, well, I can't really explain it. I'll just show you. Run that next clip.
Whoa, 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 Mr. Bailey. They're not even on the tennis team.
Yeah. I got you. Fellas, whoop, whoop.
Well, Patty Rick, you just got owned.
It's true. You did just get owned. I'm sorry. But it's okay. This next person really got owned. Roll the next clip.
So if you're ready, let's go for the million. Which of these U.S. presidents appeared on the television series Laugh-In?
I'd like to call my parents right now.
John, you've got 30 seconds. Starts right now.
Hi, Dad.
Hi.
I don't really need your help, but I just wanted to let you know that I'm going to win $1 million. because the U.S. president appeared on Laugh-In as Richard Nixon, that's my final answer.
He's won $1 million!
Speaking of ownage, hey, Patty Rick, have quality time somewhere else. Mr. Bailey, it's the second time that I've caught you in my office. What's going on?
Clips?
Clips of the week? In that case, roll the dog footage.
You know that bacon that's like maple? It's got maple flavor.
The maple kind, yeah.
Yeah, so...
Yeah?
I took that out, and I thought...
Yeah?
I know who would like that. Me! So I ate it.
Oh! No. You kidding me.
I love bacon. Mrs. Bailey makes bomb bacon.
Can't believe Mr. Henson kicked both of you guys out of the office, too.
Well, he's a busy man.
I told you, we could have gone to the tennis courts, but no, Patty Rick over here doesn't like going out there.
Well, I keep on telling you, you gotta watch out for flying tennis balls.
Okay, you don't have to worry about...
See?
Get ready for the most exciting thing you've ever heard come out of somebody's mouth. Turn up the bass.
Mr. Roboto.
Oh, so that's it for the random clips. Why don't we just show some people getting hurt? What do you guys think?
Yeah.
Right on.
Oh, I gotcha.
Well, that's 13 videos for this guy.
Mr. Bailey, how old are you?
I'm actually...
That's it for Clips of the Week.
They always interrupt me.
Deuces.
Woo woo! In 3, 2...
Boom, 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 boom.
Wicked, wicked! Wicked, wicked!
All right, Rubidoux, hope you enjoyed our show. Have a Falcon amazing weekend, Rubidoux. I'm Patty Rick.
And I'm Fernanda. And you've just been fed.